Brit asks you to please be quiet and courteous to others and silence your cell phones now.